Some of Marie's notable services as the Voodoo Queen include the selling of gri-gri bags, an amulet originating from Africa that is said to bring fortune and protect the wearer from evil. The gri-gri bags were said to contain a variety of ingredients that were blessed by voodoo queens or voodoo doctors to bring the wearer a certain effect or destiny.